Junk files are formed as the result of many computing processes, and they quickly accumulate. If you let trash files accumulate, your computer's performance will suffer, and you'll have difficulty determining what to keep or delete. Here, we'll show you some methods to remove junk files. Solution 1, using Runbox. Press Windows R to open Runbox, type temp and press OK. Press Ctrl A to select all the files and hit delete. Then all the junk files will be deleted except those currently in use. Open the Runbox again, type this and click OK. Press Ctrl A to select all the files and hit delete. Once again, open the Runbox, type prefetch and move on. Select all the files and press delete. Solution 2, using disk cleanup. In this program, you can see how much space these garbage files take up and how much space you can save up. Type disk cleanup in the search box, hit enter. In the disk cleanup, select C drive or other drives you want to clean and click OK. Tick the files you don't need and click OK to confirm the operation. Solution 3, using the free PC cleaner. The Windows built-in tools can only remove a portion of the junk files on your computer since certain files are system trash files. And these built-in tools will not enable users to delete them directly. To remove these persistent garbage files, you can use AOME Partition Assistant. It's a free handy PC cleaner. Next, I will show you how to use it. If you find it useful, please download it in the description below. Launch AOME Partition Assistant, click Free Up, PC Cleaner. In the pop-up window, click Start Scan to scan for junk files. Wait until the scanning process completes. After the scan is completed, all kinds of available junk files will be listed. Then, tick the options you want to clean, click Clean All to begin the cleaning process. When you see a correct symbol displayed in the interface, you can click back to exit the window. If you wish to release more free space on your computer, you can consider upgrading to the Professional Edition to use its app mover to move files or programs from C drive to another drive to solve the C drive full problem. Or delete large files. It can also help you clone disks, convert disks, and more. Simply hit the link in the description to download free AOME Partition Assistant to try it. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. And don't forget to subscribe to us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments or email us.